That's right. Can I get a Joy-Con, boys? Never forget our boy. Never forget our boy. Late. Late. Come on, Nintendo. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yep, understandable. I have volume on? I do. Okay. Oh my god. Here we fucking go.
Hello, everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi, and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
Yeah, whatever.
Hello, I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide as well.
Alright.
The Nintendo Switch system is now in its fifth year, and many people around the world are playing games on it. Nintendo Switch is being enjoyed by a wide range of players spanning all
I got the Switch right here.
All levels of gaming experience. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
We've been able to offer a wide variety of games on the system, not just from Nintendo, but also from our many development and publishing partners. I hope that each of you watching this Nintendo Direct will be able to find a game that suits your personal tastes.
Today, we have news on upcoming Nintendo Switch
games. Oh boy, oh boy.
And we'll be focusing on a selection of games releasing this year. We hope you enjoy it. Okay, to begin, please take a look at this video.
Oh boy, here we- oh. What? That was weird. Yep, Smash trailer. I think so, anyway. Yep, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god. Who's this? Gonna sacrifice Ganon? Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god. Okay, that's hype. Kinda wasn't expecting that. That was a quick reveal, too. Alright, alright. Chris is gonna love that. He just sacrifices everyone. Is that his final smash? Bye. Just fucking yeeted him. To the pits you go. Oh, Jesus. He could transform. I love it. That's not bad. That's fucking Pog. Pog. Well, I guess that means that Breath of the Wild will be the last thing you see. Alright. Alright. Bye, Kirby. I'll just float. Knew it. Can't kill off your baby character, Sakurai. Hey, Daddy.
Hello.
Sakurai.
I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited and the director of the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate game. Kazuya Mishima.
Look, I love you, man, but we need
Tekken
time for other stuff.
The battle. Surprise! I'll go over the details at a later date, so please sit tight.
Alright.
For today, though, we've prepared a short video to showcase Kazuya's moves in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Oh, I have 40 minutes, Sakurai. You pushed not final? Understandable. This is pretty hype. So we got one more character left. Yeah? Dude, let the final character just be Sakurai himself. I know a lot of people are gonna be like hose mad on Twitter, but dude, fuck off. It's Tekken. It's cool.
This feels like Tekken. No, it's Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'll talk about the fighter more in a future presentation. We still have to record it first, actually.
I love how honest he is.
Below. Please stay tuned.
Thank you, Mr. Sakurai. New fighter Kazuya will join the fight in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Please look forward to seeing how Kazuya, who has experienced many harsh battles across the Tekken series, will fight in this game. All right, let's continue with our first batch of Nintendo Switch
headlines. Oh boy, here we go. Show me the goods.
Your choices matter in these emotional, supernatural tales.
This is Life is Strange. Okay, no, never mind. Like the art. Oh, wait, what the fuck? It's Life is Strange, but cartoon? Nani, what the fuck? Nani Sundale? Huh? Wait, whoa, what is happening? Oh, it's just a trail, okay. I was about to say, are they gonna have like a crossover? Are you gonna meet up with Chloe and the gang or whatever? Doubt it. Okay. Depending on how hype it is,
Life
I might
is Strange,
play it.
True Colors launches on Nintendo Switch September 10th. And Life is Strange Remastered Collection comes to Nintendo Switch later this year.
Mm-hmm.
There's something for everyone on the Nintendo Switch system. You are
hype for this. Hype for this.
A legendary band of
you've already seen this, though. Come on.
Thrilling action adventure game. Jump on a wild ride across the cosmos. Overwhelm opponents with Star Lord's daring.
Got half an hour.
And encounter iconic and original Marvel characters. You'll call the shot.
Dude, when is my Half-Life 3? I want Half-Life 3 for Switch.
You got this.
Make it a Switch exclusive. It's not a fucking llama with ginger hair. I feel offended. Fuck you, Nintendo. I'm kidding. It's not even Nintendo that made it. It's fucking...
Worms everywhere. In this real-time arena-based
dude, remember when Worms is just like a 2D, like little flash game? I remember.
Battle modes and seasonal events to worm your way up the ranks. Plus, the Patchwork Bear outfit, exclusive to the Nintendo Switch version, will be available for free for 2 weeks after launch.
A new map, Switch Color Palette
Showdown, launches with Worms Rumble, wriggling onto Nintendo Switch June 23rd. Get a 25% discount when you pre-order the game starting today on Nintendo eShop.
The hell? This game has changed so much.
The fantastical realm of Orcanon
you're just
awaits.
Flying through this.
As you explore this fully hand-painted world, you'll customize a team of demigods and unleash devastating attacks and captivating turn-based combat. Astria Ascending launches on Nintendo Switch September 30th.
Ad Astra. I'm kidding. Oh, man.
Return to the funny, charming, and quirky world of Two Point County. In the whole
dude, I hate how these characters look. They look like something out of Grubhub, I swear to God.
The way you want it.
It's like a Grubhub ad in the form of a video game.
To make the school yours and take your educational empire to the next level.
Look at them shits.
Enrollment for Two Point Campus starts on Nintendo Switch next year.
Huh? Oh my god.
20th anniversary this
oh my god. Dude. Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong! Oh my god, it's Monkey Ball! Yo! Yo! Monkey! Monkey! Fucking Monkey Ball, hell yeah, dude! Hell yeah! Dude! Oh, that's so nostalgic. Fuck yeah! Wait, is it new shit or is it just remastered? I don't care, it's Monkey Ball. Fuck yeah!
Go bananas, win Super Monkey Ball, Banana
Mania. I'm gonna go bananas.
On Nintendo Switch, October
5th. I want a banana now.
It's a blast from Party's past, and you're invited.
Ready for Holy shit!
Mario Party Mayhem? Of course you are. It's a superstar collection of Mario Party boards and mini
games. Dude.
Live it up on 5 classic boards from the Nintendo 64 era,
yes!
Including Peach's birthday
yes!
cake and Space Land.
Dude.
Each
dude.
Board is packed with zany events guaranteed to keep you on your toes. And when we say zany,
oh my god!
Jump. Connect blocks.
That's so fucking yes.
And give facelifts. In hilarious over the top.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
All
yes!
of which support button controls. With 100 mini games from the Mario Party series catalog, you'll have a
Tog, we were just talking about how we wanted to like fucking emulate old Mario Party games and they just brought it to us.
Even if you're partying solo, you can randomly match with other party goers.
Fucking Spaceland.
Playing a board game online with friends? Save your progress mid-game. Grab a snack.
You can save your progress, okay.
Stickers are also available to communicate with others.
They remaster the music too.
In Mario Party Superstars, launching on the Nintendo Switch system.
Dude,
October
do we still get the costumes?
Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
What did you think?
I loved it.
Before we show this next trailer, I'd like to say one thing.
What?
Currently, we're working hard on the latest game in the Metroid Prime series, Metroid Prime, which we previously announced.
Oh my god.
But today, we'd like to introduce another new entry in the Metroid franchise.
Wait, what?
Please take a look.
What? What is this? What the fuck is this? Metroid fu- You're kidding. You're fucking kidding. They just skipped 4. Dude. Dude. What the hell? Oh. Hi there. Why does it sound like the audio is delayed? What the fuck? What is this thing? Hold up. I'm sorry, chat. I just gotta... Sounds like the audio is cut off. Metroid Dread? Sounds like the audio's off. Oh well. Let me, Okay. Maybe that fixed it? Dude. Whoa. Dude. This looks fucking cool. Wow. Oh, wow.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years.
How's the audio?
The brand new Metroid
like something's wrong
Dread
with that.
Game. As the name Dread implies, this is a Metroid game with a new feel, showcasing a variety of threats.
It's like you're Samus constantly being chased.
It's scheduled to be released on October 8th, so it won't be too long until launch.
Huh.
On that
All
same
right.
day,
Ooh.
We'll also be releasing amiibo figures for Samus.
That looks like something out of Mass Effect.
The robot seen in the video. Let's move on to more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Oh man.
These familiar huh? franchises are back on Ooh. Nintendo Switch.
Just Dance.
To get down in the latest Just Dance game.
Fuck off. But they can slot Kids Bop on it again. I have heard that the Joy-Cons are very accurate with the dancing, though. So that's good.
Launching on Nintendo Switch November 4th. The arcade smash hit Cruisin' Blast is speeding onto Nintendo Switch. Blast your way through nearly 30 over-the-top tracks. Up to four players can race together, so pick your favorite
oh, damn.
And hit the road. Cruisin' Blast launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch this fall.
Got donuts and stuff? What?
It's the ultimate Dragon Ball Z experience.
Dude, I've heard about this
Relive
game.
The story of Goku and other Z fighters through four sagas in this action RPG.
Wow.
Saiyan, protect the Earth from
Just saying.
By Vegeta and Nappa. Frieza, take a stand against the evil Emperor. Cell, battle the androids in a fight to the death.
It's cool.
Majin Buu, an epic showdown with the most fearsome foe.
Another game Chris would
Along
love.
With the main story. You can explore the vast world of Dragon Ball Z.
I've always wondered what it'd be like just in a 3D realm.
Or collect ingredients for delicious meals. You could always
Isn't this a game where you can fucking go on a road trip with Vegeta?
There are lots of things to keep you busy. The boss battle episodes, A New Power Awakens Parts 1 and 2 is also included. Dragon Ball Z Kakarot plus
awesome.
The New Power Awakens set punches its way onto Nintendo Switch September
24th. Kaka Carrot Cake. More of this.
Golf club and get ready to tee off.
Golf.
The Mario Golf Super Rush game launches soon. Here's a quick glimpse into each of the modes. Standard golf.
Yeah.
Take time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
I don't know why the audio is off. I'm sorry, chat. That might be a Nintendo thing.
Aim for under par.
Nice birdie.
Speed golf. Smack your ball, then chase
Yeah, it's definitely Nintendo, because, like, look how fast this is.
Outpace your rivals with special dashes and special shots. Battle golf. Duke it out over 9 flag-marked holes in an obstacle-filled arena. Capture 3 flags to win. Golf adventure.
It does.
Go from rookie to pro with your Mii character. The golfing challenges that await may surprise you. And here's some news.
Yo!
Free updates are planned for future releases,
fucking...
including additional courses and playable characters.
In the Metro Kingdom? Hell yeah.
The fairway's almost open, so set your tee time and get ready to ace those shots.
How about a round of
golf? Mario Golf Super Rush, swinging onto the Nintendo Switch system June 25th. Pre-orders are
halfway through
now
the director, everyone. Bowser does look sick. He always looks sick with, like, tux
ready
and everything.
For the ride of a lifetime?
Monster Hunter? Yep,
Welcome
thought.
To the vast and vibrant world of Monster Hunter. As a rider in this RPG adventure, you'll explore diverse landscapes by riding your Monstie, a monster companion. Gather materials
Not gonna lie, I never got really into the Monster Hunter series. I'm sorry.
But beware of the many monsters roaming about.
Looks cool, though.
Some are docile, but others may suddenly ambush you. To fight, you'll team up
It's
with
just
your
like every presentation I see, it's like, oh, there's a new Monster Hunter.
Turn-based battles. Win, and you'll be rewarded with their materials.
It's like pumped out, like, faster than Call of Duty, armor. It seems. Like, not to shit on it,
egg?
Of course.
You might be able to hatch a new Monstie. Incredibly powerful Monsties can also
I think
hatch
so.
Rare eggs. Need more traveling buddies? Join up with friends for co-op multiplayer quests and battles. Buckle up, Ryder. It's going to be a real monster of an adventure.
Ew.
Monster Hunter Stories 2.
How to Train Your Dragon.
On to Nintendo Switch July 9th. You can play the free demo on June 25th and carry over your save data to the full game.
Okay, cool. Like the how Pikmin did it.
Here's a new game from Oh my god! Yes!
Oh my god. It's WarioWare. WarioWare!
Hey, what do you mean?
It's fucking WarioWare!
It's a me, Wario!
Yes!
And it's a finally ready, a brand new game from my company!
Oh, hell yeah!
Check it out. You get to control me! Time to do this!
Oh, fuck yeah!
Look at me go!
He has a little jetpack!
Rats! Check out these chumps! They came back! And they have wonderful new talents! Throw that stick thing!
Oh, that's awesome!
Not the bad! Use the spinny...
We talk about weird shit, it's WarioWare! This is hype!
Same micro game, different abilities! Wah, I almost forgot some big news! Two people can play together
oh, fuck
at
yeah.
the same time! So play nice, or else! Eh? Not nice. Alright, yes, you, the one watching this, better get ready for some micro game mayhem.
Oh, it's awesome.
The WarioWare Get It Together game launches exclusively on the Nintendo
Switch. Addy, we should get it together.
10. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Dude, I wish there was a Waluigi game.
What you just saw was the trailer for WarioWare
Get It Hell Together. Hell yeah.
In the latest installment of this series, there are new microgames that
I think
let
they fixed the audio.
Control Wario and his friends. There is also a two-player co-op mode, which greatly expands the gameplay. It's releasing in the near future, so stay tuned.
Ew.
Next, please take a look at this.
Oh my god. Zelda? Zelda? Oh, what the hell is it? Persona?
As a high school student living in Tokyo, your life is fairly normal.
No, this is... What is this? Persona 6? I'm kidding.
Is upended after you get pulled into a different dimension.
It's Yakuza. Shin Megami Tensei. Oh, that's right. Oh, whoa.
Another Tokyo exists. A post-apocalyptic world.
Tokyo 2, baby!
Where angels and demons reside.
Bro.
You fuse with a mysterious figure, gaining the power Ew. To fight demons. What lies ahead in this alternate realm? The world is now transformed into a sprawling, demon-infested wasteland. Though friendly demons do exist here, many are hostile.
It's Tokyo 2.
To destroy you.
It's another Tokyo. But this isn't Jet Set... No, this is Jet Set Radio Universe because it got abandoned by Sega. Seriously, where's Jet Set Radio 3?
The number of consecutive actions you can perform in a combo will increase. Though demons are... formidable opponents. You may be able to recruit them via negotiations.
Oh, well.
Which begin when you open a conversation with them.
It's Detroit.
If a negotiation is successful, a demon.
Oh, you mean we Final Fantasy? Is it Final Fantasy already Weeb?
By rejecting a demon's
Don't shit on me.
They may feel motivated and join you as an ally.
Well, yeah, because it's the same company. It's Shin Megami Tensei. Takes place in the same universe.
Stronger. By fusing demon allies, another demon can be created. The newly fused demon's innate abilities will vary, granting you a powerful ally. Customized
Shin Megami Undertale. Bruh. This could be the engine that Persona 6 runs on.
Roaming this post-apocalyptic world by harnessing
this isn't made by Nintendo.
what destiny will you choose? Shin Megami Tensei 5 will launch exclusively on Nintendo Switch November 12th. Pre-orders for the physical version begin June 21st.
Nintendo only shows games are going to be on the Switch, not just exclusively games made by Nintendo.
That was the latest trailer for Shin Megami Tensei 5 from Atlus.
It's from Atlus, silly.
This is the newest game in the series. Please look forward to future updates. Let's see a few more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Oh, come on, give us something big.
Celebrate 10 years.
Tim, you've been missing out for years, then. Despair. Tim, I am behind, if you're able to see this like before I am. The hell? I mean, I saw this coming. It's kind of like years late, though. Are coming to Nintendo Switch. I expected it. Why does the resolution look lower, though? Self-proclaimed school headmaster, like on all the textures. Other high school students in a game of literal life and death. Unfortunately, the only way out of the school. Oh shit! It's all three of them. Is to betray the other students, and so it begins. A body has been discovered. When a student meets their demise, a class trial will take place to reveal the culprit. You're the culprit, aren't you, Mew?
Despair. Moved the body
there. Use the evidence you've gathered to refute contradictions and find the guilty party.
Sneak attack. You will.
Not gonna lie, I like Danganronpa over,
Are you okay?
What's his fucking name? Phoenix, right? I'm sorry, it's just more. Wait, what the fuck? That was a thing? Has been expanded into a standalone game. That was a thing. I did not know that. Ultimate Summer Camp. An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort. Had no idea about this. The strongest of them all in this ultimate beach brawl. The four-game collection Danganronpa Decadence launches as a physical exclusive on Nintendo Switch later this year. All four the games beach will DLC. Also be individually available on Nintendo eShop. I did not know Danganronpa S was even a thing, dude.
We hope you're not afraid of ghosts.
So we just mentioned four. Kidding. Oh, well. Hi there.
In this horror adventure game, you'll uncover the mysteries surrounding the ethereal but deadly Mount Hikami. Believed to be at the center of many disappearances.
Elden Ring of the Switch.
Ghosts frequent this mountain. Your only defense is a camera that can repel and cast them out.
Oh, so it's like Cry of Fear.
Face
all right.
Your fears as you explore a variety of unsettling locations.
Looks spooky.
This spine-chilling story features various
protagonists. When's it released? October?
Letting you experience the game from different perspectives. New costumes and photo modes are included in this version. Can you investigate Mount Hikami? And stay alive. Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water, creeps onto Nintendo Switch this year.
These games and DLC are coming soon. Some even today. Breath of the Wild today. Oh shit.
Your war is not over. Raise hell in the first campaign expansion for Doom Eternal.
Yeah.
Gods Part 1. Deeper and more challenging combat awaits as you eliminate Hell's newest threats in demon-infested rooms and
I hope Doom Guy makes it in Smash.
The fate of the cosmos
is
in
your realize how important he is to gaming?
Get slaying when this campaign expansion launches on Nintendo Switch later.
Or fuck, just fucking Gordon Freeman. Oh my god.
Get ramped up for two
Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Oh yes. Remastered in HD. Can we get Skate 4 on, or Skate 3? The legendary Tony Hawk and a roster of new and
returning
oh my god.
Pros. Take your sessions on the go with all
the dude, hell yeah.
Modes, and compete locally or online to show off your tricks against
especially,
others.
Like, just the skate
drop
games.
Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1
like,
and 2.
Skate 1, 2, or Skate 3 especially. Skate 4 was announced recently, everyone's super hyped. So fucking hyped for that, too.
After 4,000 years, Sateki, the Witch Queen, has risen from the dead. And only one group of heroes can stop her. The Strange Brigade. In this thrilling adventure, you'll blast through an army of mummified monstrosities while solving
I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna disrespect them.
Dungeons, Go it alone or team up with other daring adventurers in local wireless co-op and online play.
Wow.
Expect the unexpected.
They got Jack Sparrow in here too.
Brigade launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
Later today, huh? All right.
It's a new adventure of cosmic.
We've already seen this. Please don't show the whole thing.
Mario and his friends will team up with the Rabbids once again to restore order to the galaxy. Our heroes must stop a mysterious new evil.
I hate the Lumas, dude. Chaos. I fucking hate the Lumas.
Rabbit Rosalina joins.
But that's a mood.
Wait, is she bored already? Explore planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets. And in this fresh take on the tactical genre, our heroes can run freely around the battlefield, creating new strategic and chaotic possibilities. So aim for
had a miss game.
With a little help from your
you friends. Did it to yourself, Addy.
Wait, who's that? Well,
looks like the rabid cloud or
this
something.
Is gonna be one heck of a galactic
why
adventure?
Is Phantasma here?
Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope launches into space or onto Nintendo Switch next year.
Oh. Mobile game. Mobile game. Ada. Get on with it. We have 8 minutes left of the direct. Come on, you gotta show us something.
As you lead the commanding officers to victory. Play the first two Advance Wars campaigns in Advance Wars 1 plus 2 Reboot Camp. Marching on to Nintendo Switch this holiday.
I like the pun though.
Begin today on Reboot Camp.
Alright.
How is everything?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Alright. This next segment will be our last announcement of the day. Please take
Breath
away.
Of what? Here we go. Oh, here we go! You're fucking kidding me. Alright. You can play as a guardian! Okay, actually, that's kinda cool. What the fuck? That was bait. You can play as a guardian though. That's kinda cool. The Master Cycle! The fucking Master Cycle! Hell yeah! Fuck yeah! Hell yeah!
Hello there.
Oh, here we go.
Producer of the Legend of Zelda series. What you've just seen is a trailer for the first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei Tecmo Games.
You mean we don't...
It will follow Link and his allies through more battles that took place 100 years prior to the events of the Legend of Zelda Breath of the
Wild. It's cool, don't get me wrong, but just...
I hope you'll look forward to it. I have a few more things to share with you all.
What?
Today.
Huh?
We'll begin with the Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD game, which launches next month.
Okay.
You'll immerse yourself in the role of Link by using two Joy-Con controllers for intuitive motion controls, or by playing in handheld mode.
Come on, man, give me something.
Stick and button-only controls. This game depicts the oldest
anything, just a drop of content.
The story of how it all began. What is the origin of the Master Sword? Why
we already
did a woman
know.
Named Zelda become the legend for future generations? These
it's all
because
of angsty Legend
game.
Of Zelda teenagers, man. Come on.
We hope
give me Bot 2.
To the legend
Bot
of Zelda,
W2, please.
Sword,
come on. Gonna make me cry. Come on. Anything.
Next up. Here's a little something you
okay,
might
now
like.
You're just fucking with me.
This is a Game & Watch system that lets you play three games in the Legend of Zelda series. This year, the original Legend
Wait,
of Zelda
that's compatible?
Game reaches its 35th anniversary.
I didn't even know that.
While we don't have any campaigns or other Nintendo Switch games planned, we've been working on this Game & Watch system as a special item to help mark the occasion and reflect
cool.
fondly on the earliest days of The Legend of Zelda.
That's cool.
It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda, Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link,
Tamodachi Life 2,
and the Game Boy version.
Kinda already got
Legend
that with Miitopia.
Game, as well as a special version of the Game & Watch.
Dude, long arm Link.
Starring Link as the playable character. So that's four games on one system.
Link is in arms confirmed.
Legend of Zelda games to the pick up and play game Vermin.
Got no Splatoon 3 info. That's okay
in
though.
In addition. Regarding the watch functionality for the Game & Watch system, we've added a playable clock based on The Legend of Zelda.
Come on, man, I saw the leaks. You got something.
And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link.
Speaking of Zelda 2...
You can play with both of them by taking control of Link. We hope you'll enjoy playing this
oh
Game & Watch system whenever and wherever you'd like.
Come on, man. Form... Huh?
All right. Here's the last thing.
Oh!
This is the sequel to The Legend of
Zelda. Oh my god! Oh my god!
2 years have passed since we first announced.
Show it!
And we've been unable to share any.
Fucking show it!
However, development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage
yes!
to show a bit
yes,
more
yes,
of the game.
Yes, yes, yes.
Please take a look.
Oh shit! Whoa, whoa. Fuck Ganon? What? Here we go. Here we fucking go. What the fuck? Skyward Sword 2? Whoa! Dude! What the fuck? Holy shit! Dude! Dude! Oh! Whoa! It's like... it's returning to the sky. Holy fuck. Dude! That's like the beginning notes of Zelda's Lullaby. Give us a date. Ho 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 ho. Let's motherfucking go.
So, what did you think?
Loved
this time
it.
Around, the setting for the adventure has been expanded to include the skies above Hyrule.
So it's.
We'd like to ask you to wait a bit longer.
Okay.
We're aiming for a 2022 release.
That's something.
I hope you'll look forward to it.
How was that?
I am a game
That's
villain.
All for this Nintendo Direct. We are diligently continuing development on a number of other games.
Oh my god, so it's fucking pog.
I hope
fucking,
you'll continue
fucking,
looking forward
I've
to what's in store
fucking cry.
On Nintendo Switch. Thank you for watching.
Dude, it's like Mario Galaxy but Zelda, and it's like it's Skyward Sword too. Holy fuck. Dude. Oh, I'm fine. I'm having a little lightheaded now. Holy fuck. That was amazing.
Hi, everyone.
We got some Treehouse stuff.
I'm Doug Bowser from Nintendo of America.
Yo, it's still like Bowser.
And I'm here with Nate Bildorf, who leads our Treehouse team. As you know,
fuck
at
that.
Nintendo, we're all about creating experiences that deliver surprises and
smiles. Dude.
And I have to say, I
so it's the same map, Zelda 1, or Zelda Breath of the Wild 1.
Thinking about how many unique games we'll be able to share with
it's just now there's sky portions.
In the weeks and months ahead.
Kind of like how Yakuza always does it.
Was
same map, just different things.
So many questions. Where do we start?
I'm okay with that.
What did you think?
Oh, Doug, they had me at the first.
My model's not broken. What do you mean?
What a massive Zelda fan I am. But that's 2022, yeah. And I'm frankly just looking forward to seeing all the games that are in the pipeline.
Crispy new lore. Oh, it's all broken up, right? Yeah.
Got Mario Party Superstars, WarioWare Get It Together, the expansion.
Already having a theory here. What if like they're doing a remaster of Skyward Sword? Because it's gonna branch on the lore of Skyward Sword, and it's gonna like reverse. Because everything like the sky stuff came down to Earth, and what if it's starting to return back to the sky? I don't know. What if the sealed, the imprisoned one, is under Hyrule Castle? Huh. I'm onto something here, aren't I?
But seriously, everyone, this
dude, Demite, what if that's why Hyrule Castle was built there?
Standard golf mode, but then there's also speed golf, battle golf.
What if that's why?
Golf adventure mode, and the option to play with buttons or motion controls. And you can play with up to 4 people locally or online.
Oh my god.
I can say this one is definitely going to be taking up the majority of my summer gaming time.
Oh yeah.
I think that's what it is. It's Demise is under the castle.
And as for today, our E3 show is just getting started.
That explains why the Malice looks the way it does.
Nintendo Treehouse Live, and we'll be kicking off our first segment with a very special guest, Yoshio Sakamoto.
Oh, Demise is the final boss of Skyward Sword. Once you kill him, he says that like he'll put a curse on the Zelda timeline. There will be someone like him, basically saying that he's always going to reincarnate as Ganon.
So looking forward to this, and we do have our
or become the evil that possesses Ganon.
For a gameplay deep dive into Metroid Dread, WarioWare Get It Together, and more games in a
mix of videos that explain it
and pre-recorded segments today. And I'd just like to say as we close how deeply grateful we are to everyone watching today. Thank you for sharing this time with us, and we hope you enjoy it.
Yep. Thanks again, everyone. We can't wait to hear what you think. And with that, I'll turn it over to Sakamoto-san and the Treehouse team.
He's given up reincarnation. So that means that we're never going to be able to see Ganondorf again. Wait, if that's the case, does that mean Ganon is, like, free now? The Malice is gonna just take its own form now. Dude, what if we fight with Ganon? He's just like, yo, I'm a skeleton, but it's
poppin'.
Oh, dude. 1986年
のメトロイドから始まって、メトロイド2、
That's fair, that's fair.
スーパーメトロイド、メトロイドフュージョンと続いてきたシリーズの19年
目。Although it does seem like we're not really going to be exploring with Zelda again, so that sucks.
メトロイドシリーズはサムス・アランという女性バウンティーハンターの活躍を描いたゲームです。タイトルのメトロイドっていうのは生物兵器として軍事利用できる。
Now my thing is it following the Breath of the Wild 1 timeline or is it following the Hyrule Warriors timeline?
シリーズではそのメトロイドと主人公サムスとの奇妙な関係
性を作
ってきましたが、今回はそのストーリーの一区切りとなるエピソードです。シリーズ
ファン、Addy, you might want to finish Hyrule Warriors as fast as possible.
想像しながらプレイしていただきたいですね。ストーリーは重要ですが、決してファンのためだけのゲームではないです。
Yes, Addy, that's correct. Finish the game as soon as possible. I don't want to say it. Because that'll be spoiling.
ゲームのプロローグを見てもらえれば、ストーリーがわからないということにはならないでしょう。むしろ今作が初メトロイドという人だからこその楽しみ方もあるんじゃないでしょうかね。
In chat, if you know, please don't spoil it, please.
タイトルになっているドレッドの意味は恐怖です。無敵のサムス・アランを襲う絶望的な恐怖を表すタイトルです。行ったこともない惑星で一人で行動するサムスに忍び寄る圧倒的な存在というように今までとは一味違う要素が追加された。
Dude, these robots are creepy.
実はメトロイド・ドレッドのアイデアは15年ほど前に思いついたんですよ。
Well, thanks, Jubara. You like this kind of stuff? Yep, it's your
well.
Oh, wait, you already followed me, never mind. I gotta head out too. Like, Jesus Christ, but I might be back later tonight.But thank you all so much for coming around. Well, see y'all till next time. Love y'all, community. Y'all are pretty rad.